Good afternoon, all of you. So my name is Ramakrishna. I'm working as a professor at St. Martin Engineering College. So my experience is 6 years. So today I will discuss polymers. So first of all, so this polymers word is a Greek word, right? So poly means many. Mers means parts or units. What is a polymer? Polymer nothing but many parts are many units. So it is called polymer, right? So first some definitions are there here. So discuss some small definitions. So first of all, what is a polymer? So polymer nothing but small units converted to large units. So it is called polymer. What is a polymer? Polymer nothing but small units converted to large units. It is called polymers, right? So once here examples, once want to see. So here we have to take ethene, so CH2 double bond, CH2, right? So this is a small unit, this you can call monomers also, right? So this monomer then converted to polymer. So simply, so this double bond will break, right? So then convert single bond, so like that, right? So here what happened? So this is a small unit, right? So small unit converted to large unit. So one more, then how to add one more ethene, so CH2 double bond, CH2, right? Then here what happened? So 4 carbons will attach, right? So CH2, 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 CH2. Okay, so like that. So one more what to add it? CH2 double bond, CH2, right? So once observe this reaction, so here what happened? So this is a monomer. So monomer converted to polymer, right? So monomer nothing but a small unit. So small unit converted to large unit, right? So this is called polymer. This is called polymer, right? So example of polymer. So one more. So simply here I would indicate N. So N nothing but, so N. So N nothing but monomer, right? So next one, what is the next definition? So polymerization. Polymerization. So what is the polymerization? So polymerization nothing but, so simple way is that, so two or more monomers combine form a polymer. So it is called polymerization, right? So what is that? Two or more monomers combine form a polymer. It is called polymerization, right? So best example here, what take ethylene, right? So vinyl chloride, styrene, so more examples are there. So two or more monomers, for example, ethene, what take? So ethene converted to, so polymer. Ethene converted to polymer, right? So here write down N. So N nothing but number of monomers. So number of monomers converted to number of polymers, right? So this is polyethene. So ethene converted to polyethene, right? So here write down N. So one more example, vinyl chloride. So vinyl chloride also, so CH2 double bond, CH chlorine, right? So this is converted to polyvinyl chloride. Polyvinyl chloride. Okay, so this is called polymerization. So what is the definition of polymerization? Two or more monomers combined polymer is called polymerization. Clear? So next topic is types of polymerization. Types of polymerization. So these types of polymerization, total 3 types are there. So one is addition polymerization. So second one is condensation polymerization. Condensation polymerization. And the third one is copolymerization. Right? So how many types are there? Total 3 types are there. One is addition polymerization, second one is condensation polymerization, third one is copolymerization, right? So this addition polymerization, so another one, so chain growth polymerization. You can call chain growth polymerization. What is the name? Another name? Chain growth polymerization. Then as well as condensation also. So one more name is there, that is a stepwise. Stepwise polymerization, right? So then now we'll discuss addition polymerization. So first, what is the definition of addition polymerization? So addition polymerization nothing but, so same like polymerization definition is there, same like. So what is the polymerization first of all? Two or more monomers combined to form a polymer is called polymerization, right? So same like here also, what is the addition polymerization? So addition polymerization nothing but, two or more monomers combined form a without elimination is called addition polymerization, clear? So what is that? Two or more monomers combined form a polymer without elimination is called addition polymerization, right? So examples here what to take? So polyethylene, so polyvinyl chloride, polystyrene, so these all examples are there, right? So one sort of the, so ethylene here what to take? So CH2 double bond CH2 gives CH2 single bond CH2, right? So once observe this reaction, any byproduct is there? So no, right? So that's why here what happened? So this is addition polymerization, right? So what is addition polymerization? Without elimination. So without elimination is called addition polymerization, right? So like the polymers can call addition polymerization. So one more example also, polyvinyl chloride, polystyrene. So these are things, addition polymerization, right? So polyvinyl chloride one sort of the, so CH2 double bond, so CHCl, right? So this is a vinyl chloride. So vinyl chloride converted to polyvinyl chloride. So this is polyvinyl chloride, right? So one more example also is there. So CH2 double bond CH. So this is styrene. So styrene converted to polystyrene. Right? So see. So first reaction, second reaction, third reaction. Any byproduct is there? So no, only. So then without elimination is takes place, without elimination is there, right? So ethylene converted to polyethylene, so vinyl chloride converted to polyvinyl chloride, so styrene converted to polystyrene, right? So like that, so polymers you can call addition polymerization, right? So this is a chain growth polymerization, so chain growth polymerization also. So N nothing but what happened, number of monomers here what happened, right? So number of monomers. So number of monomers converted to number of polymers, right? So this is for addition polymerization, clear? So second one, condensation polymerization.